how to decide when you'll need multiple speakers, how to set up a two-element cardioid subwoofer array, how to aim any speaker, how to time align your delay speakers, phase align your main to your sub, sound level loss due to air absorption is frequency dependent. It's super simple to set up even with just a tape measure or a laser distance measure. Pretty generous amount of comb filtering here in the middle. Then we've got some undercovered areas. Like me, a lot of you have probably tried to align your speakers by ear. I think this is hard to do, especially in highly reverberant rooms. So here's what I like to do instead. A lot of people complain that there's not enough time for sound system tuning. I think these techniques actually mean less time, not just in the time that they take to execute them, but the amount of time that you save then later by not needing to fix so many problems down the road. I think your clients are going to really be happy that you cared enough about their needs and those of the production to take care of these details. In my humble opinion, sound system tuning equals caring.